teenage diplomat. In the dumps with the mumps as the adolescent pumps his way into his hat. With a boulder on my shoulder feeling kinda older, I trip the merry-go-round. With his very own pleasing, sneezing and wheezing, the calliope fell to the ground. If it was safe outside, and little early Pearly came by in his curly whirly and asked me if I needed a ride. The calliope grabbed to the ground, yeah, she was blinded by the light, wrapped up like a douche in a runner. Gonna make it through the night.